fluid, hydraulic loading and unloading machine, which is doing its work normally. There is some syringes which are providing the motion. When we push or pull the syringe, we get the required motion. There are some jacks which are providing the lower side of the machine and give the motion. Now this jar will move lower and we can see the motion is provided by the syringe by the operator. So muscular energy is changes in hydraulic energy and hydraulic energy is changes into mechanical work done. So we get this motor. This is called hydraulic loading and unloading machine, and this is made by Mr. Kamal Singh and Shivam Jain. Bye. Meri sahi hai na.